Alright, so I've got that to do. I think it's the Vicar Amelia fight that I'm on next. Let's give it a few minutes. I don't think so, sir. So I was gonna play Dark Souls 2, but my Dark Souls 2 buddy is sleepy. And so we'll get some Dark Souls 2 done tomorrow. Easiest way to deal with these things. Just fuck them off. Normally they're pretty good at dropping stuff. Apparently not. What level am I? 29. I might be a little low for Vicar. I don't know. Oh, okay, we did one. Come on, big boy. Love this game so much. It's one of those things, it's just it's like a happy moment. Alright, let's see if it's updated my title. No, it hasn't. Ugh. So one thing about going from Xbox to PlayStation, I have to do my own titles. Just wait for that to update and then I'll tweet out stream and stuff. Okay, so I've already been... Okay. Because I think the last time I played this, I had to stop abruptly for something. I can't remember what now, though.
Thank you.
Sounds like he's beating his head against the damn door. Ooh, the black church set. I like the black church set. Well, I like the top. It looks good. I like the way when you quit out and come back, all the bodies go back to their original positions. Still dead, but they go back to their original positions. Oh yeah, I need to find Amelia to get the password. Iframes are a marvellous thing. It's got a longer recovery time from that one, which is beautiful. That'll do, pig. Let's see, give me some bullets. I think I can parry Amelia. I've never got the timings down on her, so I'm not 100%. Ooh, 6 blood vials. Blech. Does it say how much it is to... No, it doesn't. Doesn't say how much it is to level up. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm dumb. I wasn't watching my health. I was watching the frenzy bar. That was dumb.
I'd like to tell my friends that I can count on magic to offer. All I can give
dang, that was fast. I can go get Adela, I think her name is. That one. She's all the way down at the bottom, I think. Yeah, she's all the way through this way. So we can actually see. Thank you.
He's an upstanding member of a church like you. Oh, thank you so much. Dear God. Thank you so much. I was seized on the street by a hulking brute in the cathedral ward and locked up here with many others, but we've been taken away. And I've heard moans echoing in the distance ever since.
Yes. See, I love this top with this outfit. I love the coat too, but I love the flared. The flared sleeves, I love it. Right, now to go get my blood echoes back. Actually. I wonder what cold blood I've got. I could do with a couple levels. I've amassed a few. What is it to level up even? Hello? Oh, there we go.
Welcome, what is... Very well, let me...
5,000. Jay McNutty, thank you for the like on Twitter. Thank you so much.
Well, good. Very well, Ned.
Fuck it. I didn't need to use that many, but fuck it. How many have I got in storage? Oh, I've got enough. I don't need to buy any more. And that one. Let's go. Seeing as I picked up most of the items, I don't have to go all over the place. I want to see something creepy. You don't normally get this in video games, but when I start talking to this lady...
Oh, hello. Sorry, dear. You're much too in here. I'm only so much better.
Look at her. Whenever I talk to this lady...
Oh, hello. Sorry, dear.
She eavesdrops in. Look at her. Bitch, please. And you don't give me sedatives yet, do you? No, you don't. Oh, I sent him. Oh, I sent him to you, Safka. Rip. So hopefully, I should one bomb the little bastard up here now. That's not the little bastard I'm on about. I meant the frenzy dudes. Do 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 do. Oh yeah, plus 4. If it's plus 4, then doesn't it need like 8 stones? Yeah, it's either 5 or 8. Either way, don't have enough. Look, this dude didn't notice anything. Beautiful. Well, in that case. Bye bye. I love that shit. I just think. Do do do. Nothing going on here. Give me back some of them bullets. Alright, so we'll get my echoes back. Oh, you've got them. You little bastard, give them back. I should be able to one bomb you this time. Yep. Suck it. Do I have? I have some fire paper. Let me double check. You can hear her chanting, I never noticed that. Fire paper, yeah, she's weak to fire. And chuck a Molotov or two at her. Well, I don't really rely on throwing stuff. See, I always wonder what makes her turn. Is it us? Or is it the pendant? Oh dang. God, I'm bad at dodging her. I need to get better at dodging now. I dodged way too early. That feel when you get caught in the corner. It doesn't really matter about my bullets. From what I've read, I can't. That was not the right timing at all. That was very weird. Oh, they're there. That's cool. the visceral attack has nothing to do with your weapon. Oh. Oh, you cunt. That's bullshit, bitch. I had no idea she did that chomp. I've never seen that chomp attack before. Oh well. I'm really bad at dodging her attacks. That's my weakness. Oh, you're here.
Oh, hello, Ben. Perfect timing. I must warn you not to go near the tomb below Urban Chapman Cathedral Ward. Henry, old hunter, has gone mad. And he's mine now. Don't go near the tomb. I have business there first.
Guess where we're going? I want the Crow Hunter set. I really want it. It's pretty. There he is. Oh God, did I don't know. I can't hit Eileen. Yeah, see, can't do that.
Wasn't necessary of you, but you have my thanks. We made it with our lives. You're not bad at all.
Thank you.
Must have killed Gascoigne as well then. He was falling apart. I'm sure it had to be done.
It really did.
Try to keep your hands clean. A hunter should hunt beasts. Leave the hunting of hunters to me.
I love Eileen.
Try to keep your hands clean. Leave the hunting of hunters to me.
Fucking love it. I'm just gonna refresh my files before I go back to the boss. I'm not sure when. Oh no, it's after the. After I've defeated Rom, I think I have to go and fight the Kanehurst Crow. He's a dick. He's got infinite Quicksilver bullets and infinite stamina. It's dumb. So I'm gonna cheese that fight. Straight up, I ain't even gonna lie. Slow, I'm out. I wanna go to Hemmick Sharnel Woods after this fight. Oh, that was close. That was even closer. I wanna get the workshop hunter tool. No, the rune tool. Where are my echoes? Oh, there they are. No, you're not getting me with that. I'm really bad at dodging that attack. Okay, bitch. No. Okay, I've got it next time, but motherfucker. Just motherfucker. least now I'm not underleveled, because otherwise it would take a fuck ton longer than it is. But it's going to be more annoying getting to my echoes this time, because I was deeper in the boss room. La 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 la, deeper. Well, this is going to be fun. Dodge too early. Oh, no you don't, no you don't. I fucking did it. Fuck. That was intense. That was fun. Apart from break it down to a jewel, I'm not sure what you can do with the pendant. I don't think I can upgrade my weapon any. I need 5. I need 3 for that. Alright, so there's 2 ways I can go. Well, no, there's really only 1. I think I might try and do Hemlock Charnel Lane next. To get the Rune Workshop tool. Now we start getting ritual materials for the Chalice Dungeons. We might already have some. Oh yeah, we've got a couple of ritual blood. Oh, crap. I've got too much insight. That's one of the hardest parts of this area dealt with. You know, short of those guys spawning. Good place to get my bullets up as well. So these things are spawning because my insight's high for this area. I thought they didn't spawn until I was at 40 insight, so I thought I'd be okay. Apparently not. Apparently 16. I would assume the number's 15. But still. That should be everything in this area. No. Fucking doggos. I'm not dying to you. It's not happening. Now where's that motherfucker who shot me? Now. Oh no, there might be a couple more doggos. And I'm fairly sure one more of those things spawned. Well, I expected that to go worse than it did. I've got enough files to be getting on with. I like the way that her sword goes out, well, sword, I say sword, I mean, whatever that weapon is. Like, it goes out when she dies, I think that's pretty cool. Totally how weapons work, of course. Come here, you. Oh, I didn't realize how low my health was. Will y'all drop some fucking blood vials already? God damn it. At least he drops some. I mean, it's only two, but it's better than none. Oh, that's enough to upgrade my weapon again. Which is very nice. Oh. I didn't know you were there at all. Never been through this area in my life. See, the weapons aren't stronger when you use the R1, but you get a bit more reach, which is fabulous. Shortcut. First of two for this area. Oh, damn it. That's another thing, you can't be afraid to run your ass away when it gets tough. Oh, I killed him, okay. No, she did. Even better. I mean, that works for me. Felt like I was missing something. Apparently not. Your ass from downstairs. Wanna know what's annoying? Always. There are many things. But what specifically today? And hello Joey, welcome to the stream. Summer school, but that's not what this is about. Oh, fuck summer school, man. I take it exams didn't go well. It's really possibly annoying. Just trying to piece together the fucking lore of Metal Gear Solid. You're not fucking wrong. It really is. It really is. That game is as old as me and even I don't know the fucking story. What the fuck? Big Boss Liquid Snake, Solid a Snake. Solid Snake. Stop with the fucking weird clones. Are we even playing as the original Snake anymore? Like, fuck. No, we're not. The only time we're playing as the original Snake is in Metal Gear Solid 3. As far as I know. But even then, I'm not 100% certain on that. Fuck. we're playing as the first clone or something. Fuck knows, I thought Big Boss is the original. But I thought the one in Metal Gear Solid 3 was Big Boss because that was the operation he earned the name Big Boss. So we are a Big Boss in Metal Gear Solid 4, okay, good to know. And our snake decided not to die. Oh, that was jammy. Now he randomly shows up at the end and dies. That's so random. That's so fucking weird, like, I have no words. Do you know what, after I finish streaming, I'm totally gonna go find a Metal Gear Solid story video. I'm actually going to. And then, if they manage to not confuse me with the story, I'm gonna actually donate to them on Patreon. Oh fuck, I am hella dead. Sit down. Fucking doggos in this game. Technically it's a clone. Hello Riku. I have one for you, give me a sec. Look, seriously, even the one in Metal Gear Solid 3 all the way back in the 60s is a clone.